The founder and owner of Hawaii's popular Side Street Inn has died. Colin Nishida's family announced he died on Sunday. Side Street first opened in 1992 and has won many accolades since, including a Hale Aina Award for Best New Restaurant. Nishida was 61 years old.